Honda's Blue Skies for Our Future started in the early 1960s, thanks to Honda's founder, Sachiro Honda. Now, in North America, the first time we would have found out about this philosophy would have been in this car, the first Honda Civic. This featured the revolutionary CVCC engine technology, helping to produce much less pollution, including reducing carbon, hydrocarbon, and nitrogen oxide. Honda also introduced the first hybrid into North America with the Insight back in the 1990s and was a pioneer with the FCX Clarity hydrogen car way back in 2006. All of these were the building blocks for the advanced technology that we get to experience today, like this Clarity plug-in hybrid. A tip of the hat to the original Clarity name. Unlike the original Insight hybrid, this is a plug-in, meaning the Clarity will be able to drive using pure electric power until the battery is depleted. Then it reverts to the ultra-efficient hybrid system. The all-electric range is 76 kilometers, meaning the vast majority of owners' weekly commute could be done entirely on electricity. But this car can also engage with a combustion engine for longer trips or whenever driving conditions require it, such as going up a hill or overtaking someone on the highway. The combined range of both motors is 547 kilometers. The combination of electrification and added combustion engine produces more power with less, something that Honda excels at and buyers will appreciate. Now, Canadians can certainly drive with less impact on the environment just by purchasing the latest conventional cars and crossovers. For example, the engines used in the two most popular Honda vehicles, the CR-V and Civic. By using a smaller 1.5-liter turbocharged engine, fuel economy is improved, but power is up. More power with less is an easy change for new car buyers. Another example is the economy button, or econ technology, found in all Honda vehicles. The econ mode helps you improve your energy economy by adjusting the performance of the climate control system and accelerator pedal response. Yet again, something buyers will appreciate. Since Honda is the largest manufacturer of engines in the world, they can pull from all of the different technologies that they developed over the decades to improve efficiency and pollution. For example, this is a Honda outboard marine engine. While some engine manufacturers still rely on two-stroke technology that requires a mixture of gasoline and oil, these engines use a four-stroke system that makes them much more powerful and cleaner to operate. But what happens to a vehicle at the end of its on-road life? Well, all Honda vehicles are 99% recyclable, even the new advanced technology cars like the Clarity plug-in. When it comes time to purchase a new vehicle, whether it's a plug-in hybrid vehicle, the latest sedans, crossovers, or even a boat, choosing a new product greatly reduces your impact on the environment because of the decades of research, technology, and environmental stewardship that went into producing them.